come in for goodwill. So when there is change in existing profit sharing ratio, in that case first we have to calculate secret as in gain ratio, and after that we have to calculate the value of goodwill, which is known as accounting for goodwill. Okay, so before calculating the value of goodwill, let us understand what is goodwill. Goodwill is the value of the reputation of a firm in respect of profit expected in future over and above the normal rate of profit. It means what we can say? Usually we can say that goodwill is what? Goodwill is the reputation of a firm. For example, if we are asking, if someone is asking which is the best shop in particular place or in Mulyadhar, in that case one name will come to your mind. Okay? Now why that name comes to your mind? Because of the reputation of that firm. Okay? So the reputation or the value of the reputation of a business firm is known as goodwill. Okay? So goodwill is what? Goodwill is the value of reputation of a firm in respect of profits expected in future over and above the normal rate of profits. So because of the reputation, when a firm is earning more than the normal profits, then that is known as goodwill. Okay? So goodwill, in other words, what we can say that when the old customer stick to the old place, that is known as goodwill. Okay? So goodwill is what? Goodwill is the value of the reputation of a business firm, because of which that business firm earns more than the normal profits. Okay? So now we will see, as we understood the meaning of goodwill, we will see how to calculate goodwill. So how to calculate the value of goodwill? There are three methods of calculation of valuation or valuation of goodwill. So what are those methods? First one is your average profit method. Next is your super profit method. And next one is your capitalization methods. So there are three methods of valuation of goodwill. Okay? So first one, average profit, then super profit method, and then capitalization method. So we will start with the average profit method. Now, average profit method. So in under average profit method, how we can calculate the value of goodwill? Goodwill is equal to average profits into number of years purchased. Okay? I think all of you know how to calculate the average profit. Average profit is equal to total profit divided by number of years. That is your average profit. And when you have to multiply the amount with the number of years purchased, then you will be getting the value of goodwill of that firm. Now, if like a person is purchasing a running business, when a person is purchasing a running business, then we have to pay the value of net assets of that business. Okay? But if as a purchaser I have to pay more than the net value of assets of that firm, then that more amount, that excess amount than the net assets of that firm, that is what, that amount is paid for the value of goodwill or for the goodwill of that particular firm. Okay? So in case of change in existing profit sharing ratio, admission, retirement, debt, amalgamation, in all these cases we have to value the goodwill of a firm. Okay? So here now we will calculate the amount or value of goodwill according to the average profit method. And according to average profit method, the value of goodwill can be calculated. How? Average profits into number of years purchased. So average profit, how we calculate the average profit? Total profits means total given profits divided by number of years. To understand this, let us take one problem or one sum. Here in this question is given the profit earned by a businessman over the last 5 years. How much it is? First year 8,000, then 6,000, then 5,000, then 7,000, and then 4,000. So on the 5 years, profits are given. And on the basis of these profits, find out the value of goodwill of business if it is based on 3 years purchase. So we have to calculate value of goodwill on 3 years purchase of the last 5 years profits. So as we can see that in all the 5 years, the firm has earned profit. So we have to first calculate the average profit. So how to calculate the average profit? Average profit is equal to total profit divided by number of years. Value of goodwill.